It's 0-3 on the power play, still trailing by a goal. Edler ran into Bemstrom as he stepped on the penalty box. Saved by Grubauer. Boy, Kubiak's got everything, and Duncan Keith hammers down Dunskoy. Saw him coming the entire way. Dunskoy had to sacrifice to make that play.
Nice defensive play from Pierre.
And a nice defensive play by Kyle Potter. Oh, Shankly got rocked. Charlie McAvoy comes across.
Ooh, big hit in behind. Dustin Brown leveled Michael Roffel.
Joe Thornton gets there, pokes it along the end horns to Carlson. In comes Edler with a heavy hit on Kevin LeBang.
Caps need a change, but Chabot picks it up. Rick Whitey goes to Tierney. And Tierney leveled there by Orlov.
3-on-3 to center. Kachev across the line, lost the puck, and he stepped right into a hit from the 230-pound Mantha.
Moving in with Calvert, stops up, takes a huge hit from Zach Cassian.
Oh, here we go. Cassian.
Nobody did wear 70 in the 90s.
Oh, what a hit by Dunn. They go after him.
Not often do you see a guy get a clean lick on a player in open ice, and Vince Dunn did just that.
Points away from what today is the last playoff berth.
Chris Kreider with a good, hard, clean hit on Tom Wilson.
And away from Como. It is Samford. Gets drilled by Steven Johns on the open ice check.
Jonathan Drouin on the delay. Whoa! Smoke there. He stays down for a moment.
Forstastny and now Smith. White Cloud into the offensive end. He got hit hard by Stillman. They both went flying through the air.
It's a good hit.
Wow.
That's a good hit.
Just turned 20.
Oh, Dickinson just wiped out by Manson.
Cross ice. Floater. Torres trying to get it. Trennan just absolutely crushed. McAvoy
to Vegas. They give up 4 so far in this one. They're right in there. And look out,
baby.
Big hit. Luke Shen on Carl Soderberg, who's up and at him.
Defensive play by Zaitsev.
A big hit by Zadorov as he hammers Namestnikov down to the ice.
Pump back in deep, and it is Sekera. Oh, has he ever run into Sekera by Watson?
Wow, what a big hit again.
Scales the backhand all the way to Smith. He locks it to the corner. Pasternak wipes out Klefbom. Mark Borowiecki meets up with Kevin Shattenkirk. A major collision along the near boards.
Larson was thinking one thing. I'm taking the body. Oh, another big hit. Puts Leon Dreisaitl puts a man down.
Center. Around the roulette wheel and Kempe there. Rolled off